Hi guys, so today we're gonna play Dragon Simulator. So I'm first gonna go to single player because I'm a starter. Be right back. So we're back, and this time there's different kinds of bad guys, and this time the horses run away from you because you're a dragon. Hit the horse. Here. Now I go here to upgrade my character. Hey, it didn't let me finish. I leveled up. Man, it didn't let me to level up my health. Oh no, dude, wait, there's a wizard. Okay guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to multiplayer. Okay, so I'm back, and this time there's more players than I thought. And we're all the same. Creepy because there's the island is separated. We would desist. No, I'm stuck. Let me try to go somewhere. Let me check where are the monsters. Oh, this is the volcano. You find some rhinos there in the volcano. Well, that's creepy because there's a monster there. Let me try to find it. Let me try to teleport there. Oh, I cannot teleport. Well, I guess I have to go there. Let me try to find right here. And I gotta go fast. Oh, Lily. Okay guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go back this. Okay guys, so I'm back and I'm trying. And I'm gonna see how do I get a member. At least level 5, then I could get a partner. So I gotta fight someone. Oh my. I could eat the human? Let me try to find another guys. No, actually I'm just gonna find the horse. Maybe finding a horse. There's one horse. I guess I can attack him when I'm flying. Now I use this button to throw fireballs. Nice. Won't you let me power up? What kind of game is this? Horsey, prepare for your doom. Prepare for your doom. Well, the music is kind of scary. Look, there's another guy there. I'm gonna kill him. You could just shoot the fireball to not go down, and it'll be easier for you. Heh heh heh. Level up so much. Let me go to another guy, then I'm gonna level up more. Maybe I can level? No, not yet. Cannot. Gonna find more. No way to start with. Where's that guy? There it is, going that way. You can bond with partner. Use the map to find your mate. Yes, I got a mate. I just need to find her. And I need to fight her. Let me see. Map my bond. Then maybe I could get a cub baby dragon. No, that There's my bond. It's so close to my den. No, in another way. Yes. So the light shines here, so this is where your home, and she's so close to my house. Giddy up! It's so hard to control with these controllers. Because when you go up, it goes down. There she is. The dragon of fire. Successfully bonded. I'm gonna name her Dragon, just like other. It's just a normal name. Actually, I'll call her Fire Dragon. Fire. No! No space bar? Let me just name her Dragon, because there's no space bar. Dragon is now a member of your family. Let us show you what you can do. Go here, select. You could also upgrade your partner. I'm gonna upgrade her. I cannot. What is wrong? Let me check what I could do. I couldn't get a cup. Ooh, I can get a cup! To get the cup, both male and female need to be at least level 10 and fall asleep in a den. Level 10, huh? Did you say level 10? Well, I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna get a cup. Wait. Your device. Okay, bye guys!